Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Throvin. Here in this video I will show you iOS 17.4 update after iPhone offline Siri is not working. Recently Apple launched the iOS 17.4 update for the iPhone and iPad users. Now the user's question is, my iPhone offline Siri is not working. So guys, before the starting video, please make sure you subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video about iPhone and iPad. In this video, I give you some solutions for fixing iOS 17.4 offline Siri is not working problem. Please make sure follow the steps. Now the solutions number 1 is the most important. Now the solution is check your iPhone settings. First of all, make sure your iPhone is not silent mode. If the silent mode, now please make sure turn off silent mode from the iPhone. And also second thing is, please make sure turn off the do not disturb mode. Solutions number 2 is, please make sure again turn on and off Siri on your iPhone and iPad. For that, now first of all, open the settings app from the iPhone home screens. Here scroll down and tap on the Siri and search. In the Siri and search your case, now first one option is listen for, now please make sure tap on it. Here the third option is off, now please make sure tap on it and again tap on the Siri hi Siri option. Here you can see also set up as a new Siri first time on your iPhone and iPad. This way too you can easily fix your problems. Solutions number 3 is the most important. Now the solutions is check your Siri language. Sometimes your language and Siri language is different, then Siri offline is not working. Now please make sure check this language. Now first of all, open the settings app. Here scroll down and tap on the Siri and search. In the Siri and search, now third one option is language. Now please make sure tap on it. Here the scroll down and find out your language and select it. Now again try to say hey Siri on offline. Fourth one solutions is, please make sure reset all settings and reset network settings on your iPhone and iPad. Now what to do? Now first of all, open settings app from the iPhone home screens. In the settings app, now scroll down and tap on the general. In general, second last option is transfer or reset iPhone. Now please make sure tap on the reset. Here reset second option is reset network settings. Now please make sure done. After again come back and select the reset all settings. One by one done both step on your iPhone. This amazing way to you can easily iOS 17.4 Siri offline is not working problem fix. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.